Somewhere in Europe, in Scandinavia, in Denmark, a club was born. They did not know the outcome of the sounds flowing through the speakers would break their necks.